Hey, it's just Fly Guy back again. We're looking at Star Wars 40th Anniversary Protective Cases. Different kind. This is from figureshield.com, and they're very nice indeed. Justin is the guy behind these, and we got a chance to get a look at these and give them a review, and a bit of a 10% off. So stay tuned, we'll tell you more about that in the video, and the description will have that code as well. But let's get a look at them first of all. So they're protective cases for the 40th Anniversary figures, which you absolutely do need. These are cardboard. There's no point in spending a lot of money on them, I think, if you're not going to put them in protective cases. If you're going to open them, that's fine. But that card back, gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. So, these cases come in two parts, obviously. Very good quality plastic, very strong. Come with little feet stands too, so they can stand up really nicely. Up at the top, you have a little Figure Shield logo. You can see that there, which allows you to really clip into the other part of the case and really hold on to it. You've got a peg hole there. If you want to put that off, you could. Some people have a peg hole display in their house. I don't, but you could unpunch that, I guess. And another little Figure Shield piece back there as well. On the back of it, same thing. You've got the little unpunched part, the Figure Shield logo there, and there's the Figure Shield logo on the back of the pack. To collect and protect Figure Shield. Very nice website. And it's got graded plastic as well, so it's all acid-free and all the good stuff that you need to find it. So you can find more on the website, figureshield.com, and let's put a figure inside one of the cases. So the cases stand about 13 inches tall, and as you can see, one nice aspect of it is it fits really nicely in this little tray on the back of this piece here, so that's very nicely, easily done. Then take the top part, click it over, and that's literally it. You just snap it onto the figure. And those two little Figure Shield parts up at the top just clip in really nicely, and it really snugly fits around the figure. And there's no possibility you damaging that card kind of rim around the side there. And they look pretty good. It instantly just looks great in any kind of cabinet display. Completely protects the figure, and as I see, acid-free and all that kind of stuff. So it'll probably stand forever in this case. But there you go. The figure inside will probably deteriorate before the case. But there you go. That's protecting your figures. But it looks particularly good. And of course, clear plastic. You can see all around the figure and still have a good look at the figure without getting it ruined. So they're pretty awesome, I have to say. Very nice indeed. Very tall and slightly smoky plastic. But at the end of the day, it's protecting your figures, and that's what it's all about. Plus, you get to see them in a nice clear display. So they're pretty good. If you want to get 10% off your order, you can use the code FLYGUY10. There's a description and the details underneath. But as I said, the promo code for this, if you're watching our 6-inch show that we do, the promo code does expire. I think it's going to expire the 28th of August. Justin did say he can maybe extend that a little bit because I only just got these. So give it a shot, give it a try, and now you've got no excuse not to go out and try these. Again, get 10% off and, you know, protect your figures. Check it out, figureshield.com. Thanks to Justin for sending these along. They're pretty damn cool. But let us know what you think. Leave a comment below and we'll see you for some more reviews and accessories like this coming up. If you're a fan of the 40th Anniversary and Black Series figures, any 6-inch figures pretty much we review and talk about on the 6-inch show, our brand new show that we do. We're about 6 episodes deep. We look at the Black Series history and some of these figures in a lot more detail. So if you want to get geeky with me and Matt from Instagram.com/StarWarsTheBlackSeries, check it out. Just click subscribe and you'll get all of the podcasts too. That's it. We'll see you for more protective goodies and other stuff coming up soon.